It is a common thing that various measurements, including temperature measurements, are carried out using radio electronic tools. These are pyrometers and thermocouple sensors of all sorts and kinds. However, simple fluid thermometers invented in the past century still exist. Fluid thermometers work as follows. There is fluid in an envelope, either mercury or colored spirit, and a thin tube. When heated, fluid expands and moves along the tube, thus indicating the temperature. You may ask, what are they for if there are easy-to-use electronic instruments? The thing is that such electronic tools do not fit all in any applications. For instance, if we have to measure temperature of hostile environment of this device, I will need an expensive tool that is not always freely available. You cannot use a common electronic instrument, as if you place it closer to a bottleneck, it will show an average temperature of fluid and vessel's walls, while their temperature differs from the fluid temperature. In this case, an obsolete cheap fluid thermometer will be a real help. Let's sink it in aggressive environment. Wait for a while, and it will show precise temperature. Thus, despite the fact that cutting-edge innovations are widely available, old-world tried tools are still quite useful.